Actor Randeep Hooda, who will be seen sharing space with superstar Salman Khan in Radhe, is preparing hard to get in shape for his character. Randeep on Monday took to social media and posted a video in which he is seen doing leg press with 640 pounds of weight at a gym. He is dressed in red t-shirt and black shorts. Sharing the video, Randeep wrote a tongue-in-cheek caption saying he wants to take on his co-star Salman. 640 pounds leg press, training to take on the most wanted bhai Salman Khan. Aap kitna press kar rahe ho brother, giving it my best. This is my Monday motivation, Randeep captioned the video. Salman plays a cop once again in Radhe. The film marks his return with director Prabhu Deva after their 2009 blockbuster Wanted, which saw him play an undercover cop. Before Radhe, Prabhu Deva directs Salman in the December 2019 release Dabang 3, which sees the superstar reprise his iconic character Inspector Chulbul Pandey. Radhe is scheduled to hit the screens on Eid next year. The film also features Disha Patani. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.